Cause I kicked you. Kicked ya. I went ka-dunk, kick. Hold on, how painful is it? How painful is it? When you did it? I might honestly land on Spark. Maybe. That's what happened. Time to throw your body in the pool. Ow! Abyssal, I dare you to do it again. Seriously. Yeah, that's an elf. Bring your spark, we're trading. Spark. Oh, there. Right. Alright, you ready to follow me? Alright, follow me. You got distracted a lot. Anyway, let's go. Remember this place? What do you think of it though? Man, huh. This was a surprise all along. Now just make sure your horse doesn't fall over. Now, you have to use it to walk down. The reason why is because your lantern is up close to it. You coming? And put away your lantern! And go into first person. See how it looks. Now, Bissell, slow down your horse. Alright. And then we're gonna cross. And stay in first person. Okay, it looks awesome. Let's go. I've had enough barbecue chips, now it's time to eat some cheeses. Ew, that sounds disgusting. Cheese it macaroni? Oh, goodness. Look at that. Oh my god. Isn't that amazing? Right way. Gotta keep heading this way. Oh, wrong way. Check away, check away. Right over here. I'm gonna go for a swim. You mess with the geyser. How do I crouch? Alright, thank you. Come on, I want to. Get it! Got it. I used only my bows. Alright, where is your horse? But honestly, I think elk is more rare than wolf. Right? All right. Valentine at the butcher. And I have a bird, wolf skin, elk. That's a lot. That's yours. Yeah, that's a lot. But remember, elk is always... Hold on. Alright, I got a snake. If you find a snake, also get it, okay? I'm almost to Valentine. I literally see the building. And I am now in Valentine. Are you almost to Valentine?
Pretty standard fare these days.
I got $23 from $9. I had $9 before, now I have $23. And put the pelt on my horse, please, when you get here. Let me know when you're almost to the butcher. Are you almost to the butcher? I'm at the butcher. I am waiting for you to put everything on my horse. Yes. 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 a bird. It's a bird. It's a bird. It's a bird. You coming?
Hey, get moving.
Get ready for a fight with this guy. Put everything on spark.
Get up now.
Let me know when that guy is. Let me know if that guy's good or not. Well, good or bad. Okay?
Come see me again now. I'm too smart for dumb distractions.
I can't get you.
My precious attention on you.
There goes your horse. I got 20 something.
I mean, from what I just
did. Good morning.
20 something.
Why are you doing this? Move already. I don't like this.
I'm waiting. I'm getting a Ferrero. Do you know what a Ferrero is? It's a chocolate. Hey, Mom.
Thank you. Hello there.
Yep.
I just got a little Torero. I got two because we have like a whole book. Claire. Protect me.
I will do my very best.
Hi there.
Wait, so there's two players?
Then I went.
Alright. Unless they come back. Did it say by who? No. Guess who killed you? Rupi Ruf with Rapper. I got you with the bow. How was it? Yeah.
I think I have like you bolting
an arrow. Yeah, probably. Wink, wink, hint, hint.
Hello.
I'm just getting some straws. Ooh, was that satisfying or not? Huh? Why'd your brother say get down? Was that Mark or Scott? No. You can't tell your own brother's voice! A lot of the dirt. And look at your horse. Dirt Tate. You ready? Yeet!
How is mine alive?
How is mine alive? Anyone got on yours? We're gonna... You're gonna have to try to dodge me while staying in, like, this little circle. It's kinda like, olé! Is your horse... Oh, sorry! Your player, like, your character is kinda rolled up in a ball. You wanna come see? Your horse is jogging up and down. But look at your character. Curled up in a little ball. And then... You don't see him? He's over here. Wait, did I just knock your sparks back to life?
I didn't have the reviving tonic.
You didn't?
No, I don't know how it's up.
So, did I literally just revive your horse by walking on his head? Well, anyways, look at your body. It's about to be run over. Get out of the way.
Claire, I need the pass. The hell with you.
Okay, well, call your horse. I want to kill her again. But did you see how I actually literally just knocked your horse back up?
Yeah, I think
you
glitched it out. Like,
it was
time, but you glitched it out.
Yay, we found a new glitch.
Eat number 11.
Climb
out of it and then run it over.
Yeah, exactly. And I'll wake it up. Okay, well, okay.
Oh, hell.
One, two, three! Look how I'm still alive. Yeet! Ow! Okay, your horse is still alive. Your horse is alive, by the way. Is that you who's shooting? Are you in my range of view? Like on the mini map?
I just got into your range
of view. Well, I hear a shot.
Yeah, probably. I'm good.
Get on Spark. Hold on, is the arrow still on your horse's head?
No.
I wanna see where the arrow went.
I took damage if it's not stuck in the head like it is with
No, it's not stuck in the head when it's with you. It actually just goes right through you.
Who's this then?
You ready? Prepare for your doom! How did I hit you? I didn't even take any damage. Did you take any damage? Did you take any damage? One more good hit should do it.
Yeah.
Alright. Thanks. thanks for letting me know. One, two, turn full speed!
Hey, get moving.
Did you see that? I don't know. I'm alive, but I don't know how my horse is doing. My horse is not even dead yet! He's not even close to death! Full health, full stamina! I think so. Look, your horse is laying there. My horse is laying there. Your horse is still alive. Out of its misery. You said put it out of its misery. So I did.
That was funny. That was perfectly funny.
But it's true. Okay, now put it out of its misery. I think when you shot, I honestly just... Yeah, you did. I think you shot, hit it, and then right after I shot you. Ow! You are so lucky! I'm gonna call the scrawny nag. Come on. No! Mud mixed with horse poo. Come on, we're going to the stable. What? We're going to the stable. We are going to the stable. What, you don't want to go to the stables? And I hear a train. Can you look around and see if there's a train? And then why do I hear it? Do you see a character being dragged in poop? What does it taste like? Right now, covered in poo.